It was great. You know, I've been school. You know, you watch somebody for so many years, you know, do, you know, great things at their sport and then come out and, you know, hopefully, you know, they have the same level of respect and everything that you, you know, we're able to do on the tennis court. And, you know, he played tennis growing up as a kid in Germany. So it was it's pretty cool to see that and, you know, just to meet him and see what he's accomplished.